Good morning, Baker Bobcat! Roar! It's October 28th, 2022, and it is our Halloween costume day. As you can see, I am a lion, and I'm telling the truth. I'm not lying. I'm a lion. Oh, never mind. Okay, and you see lots of all kinds of different costumes over here. Very cool. What are you, Cheeky? Oh, yes. Okay. You look very tasty. I see Tom Brady back there. And what is this big red thing here? I don't even know what this is.
It's a balloon
animal. Oh, that is cool. Okay. All right. So, as you guys saw at the Pep Assembly, the staff has taken the lead in the Spirit Week. Remember,
boo!
Hey, we do not boo the other team. We do not boo the opponents.
Yes, we do.
No, we cheer on our own. So why don't you cheer on your team? Hopefully the most costumes. The sixth grade is in last place with 20 points. Then the eighth grade, 26. Seventh grade, after Sienna dethroned Mr. Latore, he has never lost the donut eating contest. It's been like 6 years in a row that he's won, and Sienna actually beat him. So congratulations to her. That was amazing. I did hear from some students that they weren't happy that the staff got to pick the events. Because, you know, like, obviously, the donut eating, we thought Mr. Latore was going to win. And then the disc golf, that wasn't really fair that we had Mr. Fonstock, who's like an all-star disc golfer. So, he was, actually.
Really?
And then,
not cheating.
So, Mr. Cross and Mr. Burdett have agreed that the students will decide the events at the next Pep Assembly to make sure that they can come back. But also, you have a chance for costumes, and then also Halloween party attendance will be worth 4 points.
Yes.
So whichever grade has the most people at the dance, which is today after school, and you can still buy tickets at lunch today. Okay, but we have to talk about sports too, because yesterday, as you heard, was the last basketball game for the girls. And unfortunately, both teams lost, but it didn't matter for the seventh grade because they had already won the city championship.
Yeah,
so they played everybody, and here's the announcement. They played their last game of the season. The final score was 26-20. The outstanding 10-game winning streak came to an end, but they're still city champs. Let's go, Baker Bobcats. Scoring for Baker, Maddie McChester, 10. Maddie Batula, 2. London Irby, 6. And Christina Getz, 2. Great job all season. And then the eighth grade lost a tough one as well. They fought their hearts out, but fell to the Rebels. With only one practice to figure out the new look 8 squad, the trademark defensive energy was present, but the Bobcats struggled to get anything going on offense without their catalyst, Maddie Stencil. Larson was already really good, and then when we lost Maddie, it was very painful. So despite the tough circumstances surrounding the last two for the games of the season, Coach G wants his team to know that they had an amazing year, competed for the city title until the very last game, and made him extremely proud to coach them every day. So let's go, Bobcats.
Go, Bobcats!
And since girls basketball is over, I have to announce that boys basketball is coming. Actually, first, pizza parties. So Tuesday, the cheer and the basketball pizza party will be happening. And then Wednesday is the football pizza party. So check the Baker Blast, check the website for the tryout dates. Boys, make sure you go out and get your physical so you're ready to go. And those tryouts will start on Thursday. Next Thursday. Wait, not next Thursday. The week after that. I think it's the 8th. Okay? I'll post the little thing on here. Also, there will be an open gym, though, next Wednesday for any boys interested in trying out 6th, 7th. Actually, it's open to anyone. It's in the morning, 7:30 a.m. On Wednesday, November 2nd. So plan on coming to that open gym and to knock the rust off and be ready for tryouts the following week. Okay, so what else am I missing? We got the party today.
Let's party.
We had a band concert last night. We got a couple pictures of that. Way to go, band. And what else am I missing, guys? Did I forget anything?
Nothing.
The Pep Assembly was amazing. Even though you guys lost, you know, you guys were awesome, and the spirit was great, and it was very fun. Our first live Pep Assembly in a while. So we will end with a few more costumes from around the hallways, and you guys have an awesome weekend, and we will see you on Monday.
Bye!
Bye-bye!
Happy Halloween!
Bye!
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shrieking.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts, startling shrilly screams. The sweet and girls are cockroaches and just won't leave you be.
Scary,
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 an eerie sight, for my monster from its slab began to rise. Then suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom.